Welcome to the America Gardens Theater for tonight's Garden Rocks concert series. Now put your hands together and welcome to the stage, Jason Scheff, longtime youth singer of Chicago.
Let's rock. Don't want you to misunderstand me. I just want to say what's on my mind. No. at EPCOT Center. So good to be here. I've loved coming through this part of the United States all these years, seeing familiar faces. Yes. And new faces, and it's incredible. I love you too, baby. Oh, there's a familiar face. Or two, or three, or four. I love it. We've all grown up together. It's funny. We've all grown up together. This next song, I've shared before that I was a very lucky guy. In 1985, I was just a stupid kid in L.A. playing bass and playing music, and one day I get a phone call saying, "We think you're the new lead vocalist of Chicago in 1985. Okay, I'll give it a shot. And walked in on Chicago 18 on the first day of vocals thinking, I really am outclassed here. They're going to find out. You're going to crash and burn. You're going to go home. You got a shot, you know, you got a chance at it." And the craziest thing happened. David Foster, who produced some of the greatest and biggest hits in the 80s in Chicago, we're going to play a bunch of that stuff over the next couple days. He produced Chicago 18, and I walked into the studio, and he's staring me down. He wasn't bad about it, but I just thought, this guy's going to chew me up and spit me out. And Humberto Gatica just won Grammy Record of the Year, Chicago 17. And I'm thinking, all right, here it goes. I'm going to open my mouth, and it's gonna be bad. And the weirdest thing happened. I felt comfortable. And this is the result of that record. Take me as I am, put your hand in there. Just a man, never run the risk. beautiful three decades plus out on tour, Chicago. We came through here many times. It's so great to see you again. So, let's go back to the 70s. Secret weapon, everybody knows Chris. He has played and sung on tour and recorded with everybody from Faith Hill, Amy Grant, Peter Cetera, who's that big country star? The big, they all are, but guitar player, Keith Urban! Keith Urban, Megadeth.
Do you remember any licks that you played on that? Do you remember any licks that you played on that Megadeth album? That would be See? We proved it.
And then this guy.
This guy. Uh-huh. Do what now? Eh? Tom Yankton. So we're in several bands. Tom Yankton, vocalist, guitar. Freak of nature, Tom. I used to think I sang high, but this guy's a dog whistle. I did. That's actually, you're right, back in the day. And Tom, you played with Rascal Flatts, Chicago. I was on Chicago 3. On Long Wells Friend, yes. Who else? Come on. Take your horn, man. Take your horn. Jason Scheff, there you go. It's so great to have him. This man, Bo Cooper, he was the musical director of Rascal Flatts in 2001. But he went on to become Peter Cetera's musical director, all of those great symphony dates and solo shows. Both Bo and Chris were Peter's, and so it's funny, because when Peter, I guess, is retired for a while, he'll be back on, I know he will, but when Peter Cetera retired and I needed a band to do some solo dates, I called Bo and he said, man, we're all kind of sitting around going, what do we do? I said, awesome! A second band that Peter Cetera started that I get to be in. Pave the way, buddy, make it easy. I knew the songs real well. But anyway, Bo Cooper is a great buddy of mine. He plays my symphony shows with me and just an incredible musician. And that's him, keyboards. Okay. And this find right here, Tommy Sims is an icon in Nashville, and Chris has worked a lot with him. I think you have too, Bo, right? Tommy Sims a little bit. Tommy wrote Change the World, Eric Clapton, but he's been a session ace forever. I called him and I said, I need a great, young, hot drummer. He goes, you gotta call Willie B. Willie Barfell right there. Youngster, he's not even 30 yet, and I love it. So, this next song was on the album right before I joined Chicago, and it's just such a masterpiece. David Foster, Cetera, and the band, I mean, this is just, so we have to play it.
Chosen being, you don't know how to go.
Chicago was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. One of my favorite moments was standing front and center singing this next song with Cheap Trick sitting right in front of me and my buddies in Deep Purple over to the left. Here we go.
Jason Scheff.